My name is Mariano Ceballos. I come from Argentina. I'm an alumna from the Lucerne Festival Academy.
The alumni groups are groups of students who have done the Academy in the past and who are now back to do different projects that the directors of the Academy have made. And some of them are theater and new music, and it's basically kind of different projects that have branched out from the main nucleus of the orchestra.
Well, for me, it's most really important because it's part of my life, the Academy and Lucerne Festival, also the city of Lucerne. So it's really important because I met many people here, important people. I make a lot of friends. So from here were born many projects of my own, and it's really part of my career. This festival, this academy.
Last year we had our 10-year anniversary, and so far over 1,000 young musicians from all over the world, they have been part of the academy. And when you go somewhere in the world and you listen to maybe a new ensemble, you often find one of the Lucerne Festival participants who were here in Lucerne. You will find them in this ensemble. So we have quite a network so far.
For me, it was a really key experience in the sense that I was able to meet colleagues who in a way, changed the way I think thought about music, almost more so than working with the conductors and everything, which is, of course, great, but also working with young people who have totally new perspectives on music making. This is really a key thing of the Academy.
The Academy has a big impact of some individual musicians that maybe they didn't know even of Lucerne 5 years ago, and now they're working as a teacher here in this city or in Switzerland. So it's really changing many, many careers, I think.